First of all, I thought the 60 Minutes interview didn't show awkwardness. I thought it showed actually very... I was there. I mean, there was an intimacy, a comfort level between the two of them that they could interrupt each other because...